Welcome back to Phasmophobia. So I finished off my zero evidence runs, and I'm going to do some more professionals because they're fun and chill and easy. What I'm going to do is buy two more. Whoops. Why do I need to buy? I don't want to buy that much. How do I just go to the shop? There. So now what? Motion sensor? Three out of four? Okay, I'm confused. Remove. There, four out of four. Add. Four out of four. I hope they fix that. It's a bit confusing. Okay. I wanted to give myself four motion sensors just in case I end up with a banshee or a phantom or a wraith. Just so I could experiment a bit. Because I'm hoping to get an interesting ghost that I can do some interesting things with. Photo, smudge, repel. Where's the power? It's downstairs. Where's the cursed object? Found the bone. No summoning circle, no Ouija board. No monkey paw. No cursed mirror. Looks like we got tarot cards. Alright, ghost, where are you? Is it a hallway ghost? It's not in here. It's not in here. It's here. Where are you? How old are you? Options, audio. It's there. How old are you? Where are you? What do you want? Okay, so we have freezing so far. It's being tossy, but it can't be a poltergeist. Mm-hmm. So nice to know you. I don't see any orbs. It's frustrating when the ghost doesn't want to give up any evidence. Guess I can start trying to collect some photos. Come on, where are you hanging out? I'll take a photo of you if you want to give it to me. Okay, so we got fingerprints. Demon Hantu, Jinn, or the Mimic? Well, I haven't seen any orbs, so what the heck? I have to collect some evidence. I just don't know what evidence I have. Where's my other dots projector? I thought I brought two. I'll bring a crucifix in case it's a demon. Zoom, I'll get more luck. Seeing dots. If I put the camera there. Like an orb to me. Okay, what are we dealing with? A Hantu? What can you do interesting with a Hantu? Not very much. Now wait a minute, I took a picture of that door. Should have given me something. Alright, what else we got for objectives? Photo of the ghost, cleanse with a smudge. I still still need a photo of the ghost, so let's leave the smudge here. I still got time. Should I use the tarot cards to get a visible ghost event? If I get a hunt, I could just repel it in the kitchen. That'll point me towards the front door and see if I can get a visible ghost event. Power's on in the house, so the Hantu should be pretty slow if it hunts. Is that a fool card? I guess it was. Guess it wasn't real. It was real. Starting to make the room colder, so it was starting to speed up. Alright, that got me all of my objectives. I'm missing one photo, so I'll do without the perfect. If I would have missed 5 photographs of the ghost while I was hunting, that would have been pretty bad.
Welcome back. I've got some jobs ready for you.
Alright. How long did that take? 11 minutes. Alright, Willow, you're up.
All right, escape? Wait here.
Low sanity. Ghost event. Tarot cards again. Well, they might be useful, who knows. Where's the power? Heard something. Might have been downstairs. There's a hiding spot here. No Ouija board, no cursed mirror, no music box. look for the bone real quick. Oh, right, tarot cards was the cursed object. I don't think I ever checked the garage for the bone. Where the heck is the bone? It's right here. Okay, so it's in that first room. Or it's a hallway ghost, not sure which one. If I'm going to loop the ghost, it will be here. Let's go set up. I think I can afford risking it being a yokai. I'll come just come running upstairs and use the smudge. How old are you? Where are you? What do you want? How old are you? Where are you? What do you want? Freezing, can't be a poltergeist. Was that a hunt? It wasn't a hunt? Good lord. Well, sounded a lot like it was going to be a hunt to me. Just in case, why don't I top off? At least I got a ghost event. Okay. Let's try that again. Man, I dropped everything. Where's my dots? Did I not bring in dots? Stop it. Well, I don't see my dots projector, and there it is. Boy, I just dropped everything, didn't I? It was all by reflex. I wanted to clear my belt so I could get to the smudge. Alright, let's set up for some photos. I heard it through something. So EMF5, Jinn Shade Oni and the Twins. So we need to be careful. If it's a Jinn, it could hit my sanity pretty hard. But at least I know I'll get some fingerprints out of it. Or footprints. I think I'll take some crucifixes down. I still have to escape a hunt. But I won't worry about that just yet. It's not going to be ghostwriting. You want to hit the door at all? Fingerprints. We have a Jinn. Well, I could just hang around downstairs if I wanted to hit my sanity. The power's on. The Jinn can only hit your sanity and speed up when it sees you during the hunt if the power is on. I can make it just a regular vanilla ghost by turning off the power. But the ghost could choose to turn the power on. Okay, escape and get an average sanity below 25. Well, come on. You stole another photo from me? You stink. All right, let's go to overview. I'm just going to hang around in the room. Actually, if, maybe it would be a good idea for me to bring the smudge down. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to hang around the Jinn and let him hit my sanity. Well, a Jinn can hit your sanity for 25%. I'll give it about 20 more seconds. As I understand it, if the ghost does hit my sanity, it'll give off something at the fuse box. That was not a hunt. Oh. Did it hit my sanity? The fuse box will give off an EMF-2 when the Jinn... Yeah, there it is. Cute. Okay, so now I have to escape a hunt. I guess I can just wait for it to chew through all the crucifixes. Or I could be brave and go down there and grab one and bring it upstairs. I don't even know if it ate a crucifix yet. Let's get rid of that one. Just to help it hunt. Come on. I could draw cards from the tarot deck and get a death card, but that would make it hunt for 60 seconds. I'd rather not do that with a Jinn. Well, come on, man. Don't you want to hunt? It's probably chewing on the crucifix still. could hide behind the truck. Is it actually 8:05? I'm not sure. Okay, we have a Jinn that doesn't like to hunt. I can't get the objective until you hunt. Ghost? Haha. Did you hear it speed up momentarily when it saw me? Okay, Jinn. So it did hit my sanity once. Oh yeah. And that's an EMF level 5.
Welcome back. I've got some jobs ready for you.
Okay, how many times did I use this ability? Twice. Wow. Okay. And that took 18 minutes. All right, last one at Camp Woodwind.
All right, we're here.
I'm sick of the rain. Ghost event parabolic photo. At least I don't have to get a hunt for all my objectives. But I'm highly doubting I'll be able to use my lighter. Ouija board. What's it doing? Is it just throwing a bunch of stuff? Got a lot of hiding spots. Here's the bone. Floating in midair. Alright, well, my typical hiding spot is the bathroom. So I'll just put this here. So let's figure out where the ghost is. How old are you? Where are you? How old are you? Where are you? How old are you? Where are you? How old are you? So, campfire? Hi. How old are you? Where are you? How old are you? Looks like it's a campfire ghost. Photo of the ghost, parabolic. Just hit the power, it's not a Jinn. What the heck was that? Oh, it hit the guitar. Oops. Do we have freezing? Freezing. I'll get parabolic in a minute. So parabolic is all I need. Oh, okay. All right. Dots. This is pretty easy, so it's either a Yurei or an Oni. Well, I didn't see any ghost orbs, so I'm pretty sure that EMF level 5 is going to be my target. Let's get some other photos, shall we? I don't think the Ouija board can help me distinguish between an Oni or a Yurei. Well, dang it. I need to find a ghost orb. I guess I need to turn off all the lights and look around. Still need to get parabolic. There's an orb, right there. I'm leaning close. See that? It's right there. Right here. So, we are dealing with a Yurei. Okay, so all I have left... Did I get my photos? Good. So all I have left to do is get a parabolic and I'm done. Where did I drop it? Here it is. Okay. Best I know, the parabolic has a range of like 25 meters. There we go. Okay, not much interesting that you can do with a Yurei. You can confine it to its room, I guess, or make it less likely to leave its room if you smudge it. But it's not really something I can test all that well. I would be interested, if a Yurei is out roaming and I smudge it, does that force it to walk back to its room, or does it keep it confined to the current room? I don't know. But I got the bone, I got the objectives, got all the photos.
Welcome back. I've prepared some jobs for you.
Okay. And that took 13 minutes. Alright, so that's it for this session. I'll do the roadhouses next. If they go quickly, I'll do one of the farmhouses. After the farmhouses, I'll finish up with Sunny Meadows and Restricted. Maybe I'll do high school, maybe I'll do prison, maybe Maple Lodge. I don't really like Maple Lodge all that much, but we'll see. And I have 277 levels to go? 275. Alright, thank you for watching this video, and I will see you in the next one.
Welcome back. I've prepared some jobs for you.